Apocalyptic mayhem were the words of the Prime Minister this evening.
The White House has released a statement describing the carnage as biblical in scale.
The UN declares a global state of emergency.